great position, great start for Connor.
Ball is sloppy, but it's still there for Sanchez and a chance for Stade Français to get their big men moving out wide, and it's taken up by Laumape, and they are in behind Connacht to start, and Hansen has done really well to get a hold of Vianu. Prospects ahead alongside Laumape in the midfield for Stade Français as Latou goes to a line out and a quick peel around for Brasilia, back to Lapeg on the wraparound, and he's bounced off one or two and he's almost there.